Hello everybody, welcome back. My name is Tammy. We are here with some more House Flipper. We're gonna jump right in, go to the browser, and we're just gonna go house, house, house. I'm gonna skip the garden ones because I suck at the gardening thing, but we're gonna go house to house to house. We're gonna get every house done. So let's get into it. Okay, don't worry, I'm not going to make you sit through this. I'm going to clean everything up, and we'll be right back. Okay, let's go into the garage, start cleaning up in here. Clean up. Clean up. Okay. Let's get the windowsills. The rest of the dirt that I can't find. I love how they make you clean the car too. Do I get paid extra for that? Okay, let's go inside. I like this shoe rack, or shoe cabinet, so I'm gonna put another one in. But I'll do it later on. Okay, got the dirt in here. Put a different carpet in. Let's get that shoe rack, shoe cabinet. Yep, I like that. Let's get rid of this. Okay, let's get rid of this stuff. Yeah, I can spell. Have it out. Put a door. I don't care if it's right or not. Scared of all of the everything in here. Get rid of all the dirt. Patch up the walls. Okay, let's get this crap up. Clean. Scared of all the cobwebs. I don't even know where to start and where to keep going. I guess I'm just gonna keep going through every room and get all the crap up. This is gonna be the kitchen. But how am I gonna set it up? I'll figure it out when I get there. Get rid of this shit. Let's see what I want to do for paint. Sure, why not? Okay, we're almost ready with this. Can't do windows, and we're done. Okay, let's do the doorways. Okay, let's get the cabinets and stuff in. Okay, let's get the cabinets in. Put the sink where I want it. I just don't know what I want it to look like. Okay, let's put it here for now and we'll make it work. I'm getting better at this decorating thing. Okay, let's put this flush against the wall. Then we'll move stuff over, add stuff, we'll make it work, I got this. Okay, let's get one of the small single cabinets. Okay, and the sink is back where I want it to be. Let's put one of these guys in. And I think I can fit a single drawer in there. I think. Let's try it. Yeah! Okay. Now, I'm gonna add two end pieces that form a U shape, pretty much. Now that I think about it, I could have put the oven right there, but oh well. Okay. There we go, not bad. Okay, let's get a stove. Let's put it right here for now. I'll put the other drawer cabinets in. Let's put a single one. Let's get a garbage. Oh, I thought this was going to be a lot bigger. Oh well. Radiator. Let's move this over. Get a hood. Now let's add some clutter to the counters. Okay. What's next? Let's add some coffee, tea, sugar. Okay. Tea kettle. I know there is one, I just don't know what it's called, so we're just going for a coffee maker. I gotta paint in here, so let's just move this. I think I'm just gonna paint it white because it's like a little mud room anyway. Painting, painting, painting. Okay, my room's done. Now I have an idea of what I want to do for the hallway here. Yeah, I definitely didn't. That was a waste. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna do the side walls. Let's see. I was gonna do originally, like, I'm thinking of trying the whole room, but I feel like that would make me dizzy. So, I think I'm just gonna do the side walls. Yeah, I don't like the whole thing done, so I think I'm gonna do something different. There we go, I like that a lot better. Okay, do the doorways. Wow, that bathroom is a mess. We go, I can see the dirt a little better. Sink, shower. Okay, let's put the shower in. Let's do wall tiles first, actually. I'm debating between the ceramic green ones and the black and white ceramic ones. I don't know which ones I want. I think I'm gonna go with these though. I already don't like it. Okay. Now let's do the windowsills white. Okay, get rid of that. Let's see, floors. No, I don't like the floors. Let's go with something black. Okay, that's better. Out of the shower. Let's add the sink. This one's nice. Okay, get the radiator in. Okay, let's add a washer. Okay. Let's get the door in. Okay. It's gonna be the bedroom. It's gonna be the living room. Speed painting. That was quick. Okay, let's put doorways in. I think doorways would look nice. I just want to figure out the right color, which I guess this is gonna be it, because the rest of them are like red or black. Or too light, so we'll go with this. Okay. That's nice. Get rid of this door, put a better door in. Let's put a TV in. And then I'm gonna get a couch, put a couch in. Let's make it a brown couch. Coffee table. Radiator. Let's put curtains up or blinds. Let's put the white ones up. Yeah, I kind of like that. Okay. Okay, let's do the bedroom. I want to do these walls with green color too, to match the kitchen, or like a green. I think I might go sky blue. I don't know. Think I'll do. Let's just see what yellow would look like. But this is like mustard yellow. Oh no, that's mustard yellow. Let's go with sky blue. Oh, maybe. What would this look like? It's almost exactly the same as the kitchen. Almost exactly the same. So let's go with something else. I'll go with sky blue. Because it's like a mix of blue and green. Okay. Let's see. We're almost done with this room. What do I want to do with the rest of the house? Let's just finish this room first and we'll figure that out. Hurts. My cat decided to scratch me under my toenail earlier. Oh, it hurts so bad. I don't know what her beef problem was, but she hurt me. It still stings right now. I like that. Let's put a door. Get a bed in here. Assemble this. Put some bedside tables in. Actually, let's put in some color on the walls. Okay, let's put another picture or two up. Oh, this is small. This is pretty. Oh. Okay, we'll get rid of you. Okay. Good to go. Let's put a TV here, because why not? Okay. And that's the house. Let's check out those reveals, shall we? Oops, I left the garage door open. And that is our house. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for staying with me as long as you have. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you know whenever I upload a video. Take care. Bye.